Of LA.
Psych.
This is Wahewa, baby. I think we're trying to go diving today. Walking down the street to the peeps' house.
Yeah. Family time.
He's smiling for the camera. Yeah. Special guest Sterling.
Back at it again.
Boy Lucas.
Our boy Lucas, our main man.
Lucas!
Give us a peace sign. Lucas.
Give us the peace sign.
All right, we're trying to go diving. We're waiting for Corey. Every time someone's holding us up.
All you want to do is go out there and catch some tacos.
Sterling was holding us up this morning when he couldn't find his keys for this damn truck right there.
All right, just go take that.
Took him like 5 hours. What is going on here? Alright, we got some traffic up in this bitch. While we're sitting in traffic, let me give you guys some beach tips. First, need a bottle of water. Then, need some Arizona green tea. And then, you need some snacks. So make sure you get the Menahuni one because it's 99 cents. Is there anything else you want to add?
I like to say, y'all gotta bring a buddy to the beach. Stay together. Stay safe. It's winter time. Surf is up.
Damn, look just as big as yesterday.
Oh shit, it's nice today.
Alright, we're making our way down to Malaikana.
Almost there.
Still got a ways to go.
Oh, I can't disclose my freaking secret diving spot, can you?
Made it. Malaikana, baby. Alright. Unfortunately, it was an unsuccessful dive. We was out there for like 30 minutes to an hour and it was too damn rough. I think we're gonna go check out another spot and we'll see from there. Alright, I think that was like my first time seriously going diving. I mean, I go to the beach and everything, but I don't really go diving. And to sum it all up, it didn't go that good. Route 2. I don't know where the hell we say Haula side. Fuck this. Spocking them out real quick. See what we have to offer. Oh for two. Second spot was Punalu'u and we didn't get shit.
Yeah, too rough the water.
Fuck up. About to head home. Yeah. Give me a falling.